Acts 1:8. Then we will go to Acts the 19th chapter. Praise the Lord God, it's good God. You know, I need your prayer. Praise the Lord, the power of God is in this house. Oh yes, whatever you need, it's in the house. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Acts 1:8. Thus says the word of God. But ye shall receive power after that the Holy Ghost is come upon you, and ye shall be witness unto me both in Jerusalem and in all Judea and in Samaria and unto the uttermost parts of the earth. Acts the 19th chapter. Hallelujah. Beginning at the first verse. Glory to God. And it came to pass that while Apollos was at Corinth, Paul, having passed through the upper coast, came to Ephesus, and finding certain disciples, he said unto them, have ye received the Holy Ghost since you believe? And they said unto him, we have not so much as heard whether there be any Holy Ghost. And he said unto them, what then were you baptized? And they said, unto John baptism. Then said Paul, to John, verily baptized with the baptism of repentance, saying unto the people that they should believe on him which shall come after him, that is, on Jesus Christ. When they heard this, they were baptized in the name of the Lord. There's no reading for them. Praise the Lord. Thank God for the reading of his word. And a thought I'd like to leave with you today is the power of the Holy Ghost. The power of the Holy Ghost. Subtitled, Lord, fill me again. Hallelujah. Power of the Holy Ghost. Do me a favor. Lift your eyes unto heaven. Repeat after me. Lord, fill me again. Hallelujah. Something ought to be happening when you ask the Lord to fill you again. It ought to stir up your spirit. When you got the power of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This power, what I'm talking about, this is a keeping power. This power will take you through every test and trials. If you call on the name of the Lord, the word of God say there is power in the name. And that name is Jesus. So when you call it on Jesus, you call it on a power. Huh? My God, if you don't have the power, hallelujah, you won't stand against the wiles of the enemy, which is the devil. You need the power. Hallelujah. This power will keep you. It will keep you from falling. But you got to have a willing mind. Tell the Lord, I'm going to stand on your word. No matter what I'm going through, no matter the test or the trial, I'm going to stand on your word. Because you told me, Lord, have it all done to stand. You told me to stand, therefore. You can't stand without the power. Hallelujah. The word of God say resist the devil. You can resist the devil without the power. First, you got to submit yourself unto to the Lord. When you submit yourself to the Lord, then you can resist the devil by the power of God. There is no power than of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. These disciples work all kind of miracles by the power of God. Jesus told us, greater works will ye do. He said, I go to the Father. Greater works, hallelujah. What do you want God to do for you? What work do you want God to give you? There's many trials and temptation, but you need the power of God. Hallelujah. My God, when you look at this 19th chapter of Acts, Paul question here indicate that he thought it quite possible to believe in Christ without experience the baptism in the Holy Spirit. There is strong evidence in this passage that one may believe in Christ as a Christian without having the experience, the fullness of the Holy Ghost. This event occurred some 25 years after Pentecost. You know what the word of God say. After, hallelujah, the power, after the Holy Ghost come upon you, you shall receive power. Power to walk right. Power to talk right. Power to live right. You got to have that Pentecostal experience. The word say when the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all with one accord in one place. We in one place, but if we all get on one accord, no telling what God might do in this house. Hallelujah. And suddenly there came a sound from heaven as a rushing mighty wind. You said you got the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost ain't a standstill power. When God fill you with the Holy Ghost, sometimes your hands might go up. Your feet might begin to move. You might begin to shake by the power of God. It is the power of the Holy Ghost. Oh, thank you, Jesus. My God. And it say, and then there appear to them cloven tongue like as fire. And it set upon them the Holy Ghost. It is fire. Shut up in my bone. When the fire began to burn, you got to move. You can't stand still. Because fire will burn you. I'm messing the Lord. Burn me again. Refill me again. By the power of the Holy Ghost. Lift your hand. Tell the Lord, thank you. Tell him thank you, Pam. Hallelujah. Talked about the power. Hallelujah. Word of God say, God hath not given us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. Wow, you're so fearful when God has given you power. Hallelujah. Wow, you're running from the devil. Hallelujah. He should be running from you. Hallelujah. Don't you know you've been blood washed? Good God Almighty. You've been blood washed by the Lamb of God. Hallelujah. Let's talk about Jesus. Hey, God, the one that died for you, our sin, the one
my God, he was chastised throughout. My God, but with his stripes, we are healed by the power of God. The word says, these signs shall follow them that believe in my name. The way you're going to say, they shall recover. If you can't get to the pastor, can't get to the minister, lay hands on yourself by the power of God. Hey, God, my God, if you don't have the Holy Ghost, if you haven't been baptized in the name of Jesus, you live in your privilege. God, hey, God say, behold, I stand here knocking on a door. He's knocking on your heart. Hey, God, Jesus, he want to come in and suck with you. He want to come in and fill you with the power of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Yes. He said, before I stand at the door and knock. Hallelujah. I don't know how long God's going to knock on your door. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He give us a space and a time of repentance. Hallelujah. That's what's wrong with the church today. They have not truly repented. That's why you can't get the power. You haven't truly repented of your sin. God wants to help you. God wants to deliver you. But you got to repent. God knows your heart. My God, his eyes as a flame of fire. He can look through your soul and spirit. He knows what you're thinking. For you think a thought. He knows when you're real. When you're not. Ba-da-ba. Hallelujah. And need the power. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Word of God say, one thing that I desire of the Lord, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord. This is God's house where you receive deliverance. This is God's house where you receive the power. Hallelujah. My God, the devil is working. And in whom you let him work, the devil will work in you. Hallelujah. But he can't work in a child of God. He can't work in God's anointed. Because the power is working on the inside. I'm resisting the devil. My God, you need some resistant power. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Power of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Sometimes you got to take that word of God and that scripture and put it on yourself. Hallelujah. The Lord is my light. Hallelujah. Not only is he my light, but he is my salvation. Hallelujah. Whom shall I fear? Hallelujah. 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 When the wicked even my soul come up on the heat of my flesh, they stumble and fail. Though an host around and this will I be hard. Hallelujah. My confidence is in the name of the Lord. Because the name of the Lord is a strong tower. Hallelujah. And the righteous run. Hey. It's time to run to Jesus. It's time to get rid of foolishness. It's time to be filled with with the power of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. 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 This word come to set us free. Hold us, son, and set free. It's free indeed. Hallelujah. You got to tell yourself, hallelujah, I'm going to follow Christ. Hallelujah. It's no time to be picking daisy along the way. Don't you see what's going on in this world? My God, you look one way, trouble. Look the other way, there's trouble. God is letting us know to be ready. My God, not get ready, but be ready. He could come right now. The word said, for the Lord himself shall be sent from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the high God, and the dead in Christ shall rise. And we that remain, we that got the power, we that been filled with the Holy Ghost, will be caught up in the air. You can't be caught up. You don't have no power. You won't be caught up. You don't have the Holy Ghost. Because God said, I send you a strong delusion. If you're not in the church and the church is taken out of here, you're sending you a strong delusion, because the restrainer is taken away. Everything is going to be loose. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. But the power of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Somebody wrote a song. He's sweet, I know. This Holy Ghost is sweet. Hallelujah. The Holy Ghost I'm talking about, it'll have you to love your neighbor, even if he don't love you. Hallelujah. It'll have you forgive, even if they don't forgive you. Hallelujah. And have you to think good thoughts, not think evil, or kiss your neighbor. When you got the power of the Holy Ghost. Hey, God, I hear Jesus, the word say, yea, though I walk through the valley in the shadow of death, I feel no evil. Why you ain't gonna feel no other? Because I got the power of the Holy Ghost. Good call of my God. Look out here. Hey, God. Hey, Jesus, I need a song for the night. I've been redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. I got a new song that I can sing. I've been redeemed by the blood. Hallelujah. Glory. Power of the Holy Ghost. Lord, fill me again. Fill me again, Jesus. Fill me again, Lord Jesus. I've been wrestling with the hard-headed children. Fill me again, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. We are troubled on every side. Fill me again, Lord Jesus, that I can resist. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Power of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. He sat in the upper room. One place. One accord. But suddenly. Don't you know that sound can blow through the sanctuary? It can blow right now. Hallelujah. Don't you know, after Solomon, he finished dedicating the house of the Lord, and after he prayed, My God, God's glory, it filled the house. Hallelujah. And I'm praying that the glory of the Lord fill this house. Not only this house, but this house. Fill it again, Lord, by the power. I heard the word say, they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall not. Hallelujah. When you got the power, you can mount up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Paul say, I can do all things through Christ Jesus strengthening me. But it's by the power. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If you see you getting weak, the word say, let the weak say that they're strong. Talk to yourself. Tell yourself, I'm strong. Hallelujah. I want you to know it's not the devil all the time we have problem with, but it is our flesh. Hey God, our flesh don't want to obey. Hey God, our flesh want to do what it want to do. Our flesh can't get enough. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. As Paul said, in my flesh dwelleth no good thing. You ought to kill his flesh by the word of God. Will you take this word of God and put it on yourself? Hallelujah. Flesh, I'm taking you to the altar. Yeah. I had enough of you. I'm going to get refilled. Grab your flesh and tell it, I want to be saved. I'm coming to this altar to get filled. Coming to this altar to get refilled by the power of the Holy Ghost. Lord, fill me. Hallelujah. Good God Almighty. Hallelujah. I want you to know that power in this house. Good God Almighty. Hallelujah. My God, this power make you want to shake. Sometimes it get you to tremble. And God, it get you to speak in our tongue. That's the power of God. My God, saints, we don't have long. We don't have time. Hallelujah. God could call you right now before you leave out the doors. If you don't have the power, you won't make it. Hallelujah. Don't you know what Revelation deal with? Hallelujah. God say, I have so what against you. Hallelujah. You have left your first love. You have left the power of God. He said, you return unto me, and I return unto you. I will no wise cast you out, but I will love you as a father love a son or daughter. It's by the power. Power